What's going on, everybody? This is Al from NCAA 06 Revival, and I am about to play Game 4 of Season 1 against Texas Tech, heading to Lubbock. It's going to be a tough one. It'll be by far the toughest team I'll face all year, maybe outside of Boise State. Before we get into the game, let's just check in-season recruiting real quick and see if I have to make any changes of any sort. Looks like all five of my main prospects are still intact, are still interested. Let's just go through each one real quick and see if I need to do anything different. It looks like this Brooks kid, I keep going down his list. We'll see what happens. I might not be able to go after him. He may just take me out of his top five. We'll see what happens, though. I feel real good about getting Stanley Williams. He'll be a nice foundational piece to my offense for years to come. The free safety, Nate Larson. A negative feedback. I'm going to test it. I need bodies. But I'm going to test it and see if I could stick with him, keep throwing points at him, and maybe I could still get him to commit, and we'll see. And Jeremiah Gay, our outside linebacker, everything looks fine there. I'm like number two on his list, so I'm not ready to go full-blown hostile mode with some of these guys. I'm going to just keep everything as is, and we'll see what happens against Texas Tech. I'm sure things will really change after that game regardless. Then I'll be able to make adjustments there. Okay. Texas Tech, they're undefeated, 2-0. You're going to see the ball thrown a ton in this game. And just quickly, if you missed it the last video, we can look at some stats here. Both of us are just excellent offensively. Look at their passing offense. Man, best in the country. Let's see if I can slow it down somewhat, zone them to death maybe. Their defense ain't too bad either. 16th in the country overall. Mine's 9th in the country. Of course, I haven't played nowhere near the toughest talent as they have probably. But we'll see. Should be a lot of fun, especially if you like seeing the ball thrown quite a bit. Let's change our uniform, man. Let's do an all-white. We don't have any tradition in New Mexico State, so I can go willy-nilly on uniforms and such. They got an outside linebacker that's hurt. I'm not even going to bother looking at their depth chart and see who's their impact players. I know they're going to throw a ton. So I do know their halfback, Henderson, is excellent. I'm sure they'll have Texas Tech to win that one, so I'm not going to even pay attention to that. Let's just flip the coin. They won it, and they're going to kick or receive it, of course. Defend it. I'm going to go against the wind. I'm pretty sure if you go against the wind in the first quarter, you'll have it at your back in the fourth. Yeah, let's go ahead and just get this thing rolling.
Ready to get this one underway as the teams are lined up for the opening kick.
Got a pretty good kick.
Kicks it off.
Hopefully our coverage will do its thing.
From the 10.
My kicker had to make the play there. Let's see.
This safety's a big time player, but he's going to have to play his best game today. He faces
got
a
little tight end on their first play. That's interesting. A lot of times they'll just go four wide on me. Should have gone the sack there, but that was good defense regardless. Okay, looks like we're going to go
Texas Tech
with a two wide set, which should be interesting.
They got themselves in the top 10 of the country. All year long, these guys have been almost impossible to shut down when they're on the offensive side of the ball.
Back to pass. He's looking.
Good day. Get it, fumble.
And they fall on the loose ball. And they recover their own fumble.
My quarter's coverage. Shut everybody down.
Do a better job of protecting the football.
Going four wide. I'm just going to go with my cover three cloud.
It looks like this defense has put up some very impressive numbers thus far.
I'll tell you why. They're fast, they're strong, and they tackle well. That combination means one thing for the offense. Nightmare.
Lee, they've been playing.
There we go. Punt that ball. Good start.
It'll be
I want to keep any pass-happy team. I just want to keep everything in front of me. Let them go down the field 2 or 3 yards at a time. Let them make a mistake by throwing in the bad coverage. Got a couple yards there. All right, let's see if I can get my quarterback in a rhythm here. Let's go. The slot seams. They're in man. They're in dime. I'm not going to audible. It's going to be tough being on the road doing so. Play, pick up a few yards. I'm in the middle of the field, so I'm going to go to my cross up. They're in zone, so I'm going to see if my rollout play will work. If not, I could dump it off to Lonan in the flat.
New Mexico State comes out of the shotgun.
Yeah, I think there's a possibility here. Oh, terrible throw. Come on. Man, I was just throwing too hard, but his accuracy is not the best in the world. Third and six. I'm going to go with P.A. Reed. It's a good play that can go on either hash. They're in zone. I think I might run it. I think I might have the numbers on this side. Oh, just couldn't make the juke. I'll punt it. Don't want to do anything stupid here. Good punt. Good, did a fair catch there. Oh, come on. That should be on the defense, or on them. He pushed me into him. I've never seen that before in this game. Huh, interesting. Maybe that's the first time you've seen it, too. Huh.
It's first and ten.
Well, that changed things a little. There we go. That's more like it. Spread that thing out. Ah, there he goes. Tackle him. Amendola, he's going to get the ball a lot this game. I've faced Texas Tech plenty of times before. They love going to him. I'll stick to my quarters.
It'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times. He drops back, steps up.
Good sack. Wasn't expecting that. I'm going to keep moving my defensive line around. It's not going to hurt. I'll stick with quarters again. Since they're in four wide, I'll just stick with the nickel quarters. I'll just stick on this side. Ooh. Defense, they're playing good right now. I'm surprised. I'll stick with quarters. They're struggling against it. I'll stick with Snead this go round. Let's move the line over. Let's see, I got trips over on my side. Just cover the flats. Oh no. Oh my gosh. My safety just blew it bad there. He tried to go for the – he just mistimed it. Both of them did. Okay. May have to do a little tit for tat there and start throwing deep on them and see how they react to it.
And he tacks on the extra point. Here's the drive summary brought to you by Pumian.
Then Hodges, their quarterback, his accuracy is really good. His deep ball is a whole lot better than Dombrowski's deep ball, I can tell you that much. I've already had, what, 2 interceptions on deep balls?
Let's
see what happens here. Uh-oh. Ah, that wasn't smart. I should have just kept on going. Okay. Let's just stick with curls. Nice little base short route play. They're in man. Overthrown. Bad accuracy. Okay. Let's go with halfback circle. Their man. I can go deep to Allen, possibly, if they bring both safeties up. Nope. Just cover two. Woo. He had to come to it. The accuracy wasn't there, but receiver, he made the adjustment. Let's go with Let's try to get my halfback involved. Let's go to halfback screen. They're in zone. Yeah, I'll just dump it to him.
New Mexico State lines up in a shotgun set. Throws, and they've got the screen set up. Complete. Duke move.
Okay play. The accuracy wasn't all that great, but I'll just stick in trips. Let's go halfback streak.
Second and five coming up here.
They're in zone. I might be able to roll out possibly if there's no blitzing and it's cover two.
The Aggie set up in the gun.
They're cover two. They're not blitzing too hard on this side.
He's looking for his man.
Ah, this is a terrible throw, man. Now you see why I need an accurate quarterback in this offense. I think it's obvious. Let's go to... I'm going to do cross post. I'm going to just see if I can dump it to my shallow. I don't need to roll out. I just need to pick up 5 yards. Let's see if I can give DeLone in here. There we go. First down. Let's go P.A. Reed.
It's first and 10.
They're blitzing both inside corners. I'm going to have to dump it off real quick. I'm not going to have a lot of time to throw deep. I'm going to try to give it to Allen. Ah, it's a bad throw. Let's see if he can get under. Oh, my gosh. He got it. Let's go to I'm going to check something real quick. Yeah, third defensive player just mistimed it. Tit for tat, that's what I say. The accuracy wasn't good, though. You can see the receiver, he had to adjust to the ball, but he done his job. It was good to see Allen get a ball. He didn't get any touches last week. Now he may be my main guy this week. Who knows? That's just the way this offense works. Just over a course of a season, everybody will get their touches. Just some games, just maybe more than others. I think that's been the theme about every game this year. At the first game, it was pretty evenly distributed with touches. Then I had Quick. He had a huge game the game after that. Then Lonan had a huge game in game three. And who knows, maybe Allen or Tolbert might be my main guy. Just whatever the defense gives me. Good game so far. Pretty interesting. Everybody's throwing the ball. I'll stick with my quarters.
They'll get the ball here at the 29. Hodgin lines up in the shotgun.
I'll shift it over to the left. Ah.
He might have a chance. And he's tackled. That was a nice run. Kirk, that was a great job.
Let's see. I'm going to go with the tight ends. I'm going to see if I can blitz. Dual scrape exchange on the right side here. I destroy their quarterback. Oh, and I hurt myself. I hit him so hard, I hurt myself. Let me check to see real quick. That's my left. Out for the game. No, that wasn't him. It was the other defensive end. Okay. Yeah. No, that was my linebacker. My bad. I thought the defensive end done that. 76. Okay, I'm okay there at right end, so I'm not too worried about that. I hate to lose him for a game, but it is what it is. Okay, let's just do cover three. Just throw a bunch of various zones at him. Maybe bait him into an interception. Oh, right over me. That was close.
I like the defense that was called. They just didn't make the play on the ball.
You're right. It wasn't.
Let's just go back to another blitz play. Strained pectoral. It happens. This is a high risk, high reward. If they run it to the right, I'm screwed, but we'll see what happens. Fumble! Get it! Get it! Oh, great defense.
Are they lucky or what? The quarterback very fortunate.
That's a huge play right there. Let's just do cover three.
Or just get down before contact.
I don't care.
Wow, big play.
Just don't fumble. That's all. Do whatever you have to do to protect that football.
Good first quarter. That was entertaining.
We're all tied up at the end of the first quarter.
They're moving right down the field to my defensive line. This is the best game they've played all year. And that's the weakest point of my defense. Yeah, good. That was a good play right there. I had to pick which one to go after, you know.
Not only was it good decision-making, but the offensive line protected just long enough for him to find his target. And when you combine the two,
let's just do cover four.
It's first and ten, and this is the sixth play of the drive.
Got trips on my side. Good defense.
And the corner got in there and broke that one up.
Already got three sacks. Man, I'll just stick with quarters.
Second and ten. This is the seventh play of this drive. Texas Tech comes out in the shotgun.
I'll just cover the flats over here.
Steps up, looking. Down the middle.
Thankful he was inaccurate. That would have been first down.
Yep, he just overthrew him.
Next time he might want to take something off of it.
They basically double-teamed me there. Had two guys in the same area around my spot.
And this is the eighth play of the drive.
It's weird. The game kind of knows who you're who you're controlling on defense, and they'll attack him to no end.
Deep pass down the right
defend
side.
It. Good. Oh, my gosh.
Do they have that defense guessing now or what?
What do you do? What do you do to that? That just, it's happened to me before. I mean, on the receiving end, but my gosh. That's why the safety plays defense, because he can't catch. Or that corner. My goodness. It's like an all or nothing with my defense. Either I can get to the quarterback, or they're just going to slice and dice me. So I have a feeling it's going to be a high-scoring affair. Uh-oh, got some room here. Let's see what I can do with it. Nice. Let's go with P.A. Reed. They're in dime. I could run it. I'd rather throw it, though. I think I'll just stick with the pass.
He guns it to the right.
Ah, it's not a good throw. He overthrew it. Let's go with halfback out. Haven't tried it yet. Do a safe, simple throw here.
That's
a good gain.
Gain.
Let's go with RB deep.
Third
man. I'll just give the Tolbert here. Should be a first down.
Coach, that's a first down.
Yeah, okay.
First down too. They
that's
might
good.
That one again in a couple plays.
They're going a lot of dime on me when I'm in the four wide.
First and ten.
Now they went nickel there. I'm going to run it. His deep ball ain't doing all that great, but maybe I can make use of the legs here. Picked up a few yards.
So he holds on to it and gets a good 5 yards.
Let's go with one play I didn't run a whole lot last game was wide receiver under. Third man.
And this is the fifth play.
They go cover zero. I can dump it to Allen. If not, I'll just give it the quick. I like the motion. Tolbert over. Give quick some space. Nice. 6 points. Outright offense, baby. You gotta love it. Perfect pass. Let him. That's what accuracy will do for you. Good accuracy will lead your receiver, break away from his defender, and be able to score points. Now just imagine what I can do with a quarterback with consistently good accuracy. I got one behind him, Royal Gill. He's redshirting. And hopefully I can get Stanley Williams. Then my quarterback position will be all sewn up for the foreseeable future. Ah, that's the best pass he's thrown all year. Good game so far, tied up. Ah, this could be a bad kick. Ah, man, that's going to be out of bounds. Yeah. Bring it out to the 35. I'm not making things easy on me, that's for sure. Or on myself. I'm going to try to go after the quarterback here. Flip the play. Do it on the weak side. Or on the non-tight end side. Thankfully, dropped it.
And when you're a tight end, you usually don't get too many passes throwing your weight.
Let's do quarters. They're going four wide.
Watch the linebacker. He's the star of the defense, and he's
doing
in
it
a
tight.
Right,
I'll stick to the strong side of the field. Cover the flats.
Gets the ball. No, they fake it. Across the
nice.
The linebacker kicks it off.
Quarters covers, baby. The play looks different every snap to the offense, but to you, it's the same play. Okay, I'm going to go P.A. Reed. Ooh, that right inside corner is going to blitz. Yeah, I'm definitely going to give it to my running back here. Oh, wow. Didn't go as good as I thought. Still got the first, don't get me wrong. Their middle linebacker is an impact player. I mean, he'll chase me down however he wants. All right, they're in zone. Let's see what I can do here. Yeah, there we go. Finally got Ali involved in the game. They got a quarterback, a guy hurt. That might be their middle linebacker.
Looks like he hurt his arm on that play.
I'm in the middle of the field, but I don't know what. I'm on the 18. I think I can squeeze in the deep cross up. Oh, they're in man. I still might. I think I'm going to just leave it as is.
The Aggies come out in the shotgun. He drops back. Looking. Throws this one out to the left.
Oh. Probably one of the smartest things. Ended up being double teamed, but that's okay. Third and two. Let's go with speed option. I trust Dombrowski and his legs. Running a 4-3 on me here. That's probably smart on their part.
The defense needs to be mistake-free. This quarterback is very
good. Oh, man. I'm going to kick the field goal. I know I've taken a ton of chances so far this year, but I think I can kick it here. Hopefully. If he misses it, then I'll be going on fourth down quite a bit in this game. Good kick. That should be right down the middle. Yes. We'll take it. Points are points.
Time to take a look at the Pontiac drive summary. And remember, the good folks at Pontiac have been bringing you fuel for the soul since 1926. And it looks like they're ready for the kick.
I could have went P.A. Reed again right there. But that's okay. You make your choices and you live with them. It's a good kick. He should be able to kneel it. Let's see. They're putting in a tight end again, so I'm going to try to blitz him. Do a little scrape on the right. There we go. Good defense. Thankfully, they ran to that side. I'm going to run the play again. Might have to flip it again.
Ball on their own 20.
Nope, we'll keep it like as such.
In the zone and looking to make something happen.
Get him! Sack!
Sneed comes away with a sack. That makes four sacks today.
I put their left tackle in a conflict. He can't defend both players. Or he can't block both players.
Let's
do a cover three cloud.
Third down and what they didn't want to get in. Ball on the
14. Doing a lot of three wide sets. I'm surprised. In the past, they've usually just done that about four or five wide sets, but that's okay. Doesn't hurt my feelings. I'm defending it fairly well. They're going to try to run down clock. Yeah, there we go. We'll call a timeout. Gives me a minute and a half to see if I can take it back down the field. Try to score some more points.
Reyes punts it, and it's a good one. Allen fields it at the 30.
Oh, okay. I thought that was going to be a flag. Okay. Minute 19. Let's go halfback out. Haven't even brought out my slot screen yet.
The Aggies set up in the gun. Drop back looks. He tosses it short. And it's good. And he
get out of bounds.
Short pass there, and they get a moderate
second
gain.
And three. Let's do curls. I got plenty of time to get down the field, so I'm not too worried about trying to go deep right off the bat. They're in zone. I'll just probably dump it off to Ali in the flat.
The Aggies come out in the shotgun. He's looking. He's going right.
Oh, it's overthrown. Man, he was wide open, too. Oh.
The quarterback put everything he had into that one. The problem, it wasn't that.
Oh, I can't wait to get a consistent quarterback in there. It's going to make all the difference in the world. I'll bring in the safety there. I'll just give it to Tolbert. Good throw. Okay, now I need to hurry it up a little here. The clock's running. Let's just go with halfback circle. They're playing man, so I have a chance maybe to go deep. Good throw. Let's just go hurry up. I like sticking with this play on this hash. I don't know what if they're playing man or zone, but we'll find out in a split second. Oh, that's a glitch right there. Look on the far left. Eh, it threw me off, too. Flag. Okay, it doesn't really matter. Well, I should have thrown deep is what I should have done. Try to go for the end zone. I didn't think about that. Yeah, let's go first and five, and it should stop the clock. I'm going to go halfback streak. Third man. Might be able to go deep with Ali, possibly. If not, I'll just either go to Quick or Allen.
New Mexico State lines up in a shotgun set. Dombrowski on first down. He's looking.
Ah, he rolls. Nobody's open. Just throw it away. I should have just dumped in my shallow. I thought Allen was going to get some separation, but they had a spy there in the middle. Let's go with... I'm going to go back to wide receiver under. That worked pretty well last time. They're in man.
Ball in the 29.
Let's motion Tolbert over, give Quick some space. Ah, terrible throw. Man! He's just not consistent enough. Some throws look great, others, it's just a hit and miss. Man, that's my chance to really break this game open. Oh. I'm going to blitz. Go after the guy, unless they're going to run on me. Try to just go into the half. Pick it off. Oh, pick it off.
Nice timing by the safety to get in there and knock it away.
Let's go quarters.
He did it perfectly on that play. The Red Raiders with four receivers.
Might get lucky. Might be able to get the ball back. Let's see.
Across the
middle. Oh, hell in the world did he catch that?
He ran a good-looking route and picked up positive yardage.
Yeah, I think they're just going to run clock, and that's fine. I mean, I get the ball start second half anyway, so. I'll stick with my quarters.
Would love nothing more than to have the ball in his hands right now.
They don't have to snap the ball. Should just go around the half. Great first half, though. I got the lead, and I get the ball back. Can't complain. We're going to run it. That was close. He could have one more tackle broken. He was gone. Let's just go to the stats real quick. Rushing is terrible. I need to run the ball just a tad bit more, or just at least be more efficient. Technically, I need to throw more so it can open up my pass game or my run game. But pretty even stats-wise for both teams. Let's check the touches real quick. 5-4-1-1-1. Tolbert and Ali are the ones who are doing most of the damage. But my five main players have all touched the ball at least once, so it's not too bad, I guess. And Quick and Allen both have 35 and 41 on for average for yardage. So yards-wise, it's pretty good outside of Lonan, who's my fourth-string guy. So can't complain too much there. All right, let's see if I can get down the field here and get 6 points. Going right down the middle again.
Tolbert has it at the five.
As long as he didn't fumble it. Okay, I'm in the middle of the field. I'm going to go back to my cross-up. Third man. I think I might. Yeah, I'll just go to my run play here. Give the quick. He hasn't got the ball much this game so far outside that touchdown. Picked up a good gain. I'm going to go to P.A. Reed. They're nickels, so I'm going to keep it. See if I can get the pass game going here. Picked up a few yards there.
About a 5-yard pickup on the old play action pass.
Let's second and five. Let's go with. Let's go back to halfback screen. They're in man. So I'll go to my crossing route with Tolbert, but I am going to motion quick over, separate himself from the other two go routes, just in case to go cover zero. Nope. Woo, that was close. Thought I was going to get picked off. All right, I got my quarterback in rhythm. Let's go to curls. Let's keep it going. They're in man. I could audible into a run. I think I might do that. I think I'm going to go with... Uh-oh. Let's see who can't. Somebody didn't pick that up. Don't know who, though. Yeah. Busted play. Let's see. Second and 11. Since I'm on the left hash, let's just stick with halfback circle. I need to do slot corner. Haven't done it yet. Both inside corners, I think, are blitzing, so I might be able to go deep with Allen. I'll just lob it up to him. Nice. We'll take it. We'll take it. I could have zipped it real to him. I don't trust my quarterback's accuracy enough. If you can really zip the ball to him, throw it as hard as you can, sometimes he'll catch it in stride and get right in the end zone. But, again, my quarterback, I don't think he's got the arm to do it. Do a little slot screen. That's just good defense. Let's see. I'll stick with Trips. Let's do P.A. Reed from Trips. They're in zone. They're in dime. I might just run it. No, those two, that linebacker and that inside corner is waiting on me, so I'll just keep it. Just give it to my zig. Oh, no. Bad mistake. Oh, terrible. If I lose, it's because of the turnovers. Turnovers is the most important stat in football, so you got to keep those low. Let me check the play real quick. Just see what could have been open. You could tell that linebacker in that left inside corner wasn't blitzing, so I could have ran it and played it safe. It was just too crowded over on the right, though. I shouldn't have thrown it. That in that corner over there, he just made a good play. He just got in front of it. And the pass wasn't he probably would have caught it if the corner wasn't there. At any rate, it's possible could have gave it to Tolbert over the top right here. That would have been a tough throw, though. But, oh well. Yeah, that's how you learn. Next time I get down there, I might be able to experiment with it and with that same play. And oh, look at this.
He can scoop. And they make the stop.
Oh, man. I think they'd give him the ball more. My defense done their job. He just went around the other way. And okay, let's go to quarters.
First and ten.
I'll just stick with Snead. That's a strong side.
Goes with the ace set here. Nice play fake.
Oh, what am I doing? Why did I stop? That was my fault. For some reason, I thought he was going to throw it. It was just a brain fart. Okay, let's stick with quarters.
For him to find his target. And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
It's a 2x2 set. I'm doing a switch route there on the right. Just moseying right on down the field. All off that interception. Stick with quarters.
The Red Raider line up with four wideouts.
Stick with Snead.
Big dog, big dog.
Drops back to pass. He steps up, looking. He unloads it.
Good defense.
Excellent job of getting a hand in there to break up the pass.
It was,
let's do cover three.
All over it, but the defender stepped up and made the play.
They better block that linebacker. He is looking to make something happen.
Back to the best here.
He lobs it out to the left side.
Ah.
Carry with a take.
Was that third and two, maybe? Third and three. I'll do Cloud.
We've got third and three here. Ball on the 30-yard line.
Going under center. It's interesting. They usually don't do that. Maybe they'll probably. Ah, come on.
And they'll blow it dead.
We're giving it to him.
Well, the offense is helped out by that defensive penalty.
You bet they are.
Okay, I'll just stick with Cloud. No reason not to.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 25.
This third quarter has been a disaster, but if you watch the previous video, the last game. Oh, I should have went after him. Look at this. It's terrible defense all around, that entire series. But yeah, what I was saying, if you watch the last game, my third quarter was absolutely terrible. I couldn't do anything right. Then fourth quarter came around, and I started making the right plays and ended up winning the game, so pulled it out. Maybe I could do it here. I don't know. We'll see. It'll be a colossal upset if I can get it done. As long as I don't turn the ball over. Let's see. This is doable here. Maybe I'll get a decent gain out of this. Not much. Haven't done much of a rollout play yet. They haven't really given me a chance to do so. Let's do cross post. They're going man. They're in a 4-3, which is interesting. We'll see. I'll just keep it safe and do it to give the loner a quick or Ali.
He drops back. Let's it fly. And it's caught.
That right side linebacker was defending him, and he was several yards off of him, so it was just obvious just to dump it to Ali. He had the separation to do so. Okay, they're in zone. I'll just give it back to Ali. Ah! Man! It's accuracy. It's killing me. All right, third and five. Let's go to RB deep.
It's third down and five to go.
They're in zone. I'll give it to Quick on the flat.
From the gun. Dombrowski back to throw. Fires a bullet out to the right.
Ramp. He got caught. He got clogged up there.
Just a great job by
I got a punt.
These guys are disguising their defense so well that they're confusing the quarterback in the offense.
If it was a more accurate pass, he'd be able to caught it in stride and went right up the field.
Line up the punt. Evans gets it off.
Oh, come on. The flags are flying in this game. Yards. See, in this game or back then, it was 5 and 15-yard penalties. Now, in today's game, it's everything's 15 yards. Any face mask penalty. Oh, let's see if I can make a play here. Gone. Woo. About to turn this into a route. If I'm not careful. Let's go quarters. Their passing game overall today has been really good, though. I mean, my hat's off to him.
Nice play fake. Steps up in the pocket. Short toss.
Oh, thank the Lord he dropped it. That could have been a disaster. Second and 10.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 28. Texas Tech comes out in the shotgun.
Let's see if I can get after the quarterback here.
Back to back. Steps up. Throws this one out to the left.
There we go. Oh, this is going to be interesting.
Rattled by that pressure.
Well, let me tell you,
on the two. We needed that, though. That was a big play. It was the pressure. Got to the quarterback quick. Let's do speed option. They're in dime. Let's see. I'll just go wherever they're not. Yeah, we'll just go to the right. Not much there.
Parker brings him down. There on the quarterback keeper.
I'll go RB deep. They're man. I'll dump it off to Tolbert. I think I might. I'm going to have Allen going a go route there. Just in case they go cover zero. They're not, though. Not much yardage.
Well, coach, a short pickup on that pass.
Third and five. Let's go to curls. Their zone. Hopefully he can make a good accurate throw to Quick here. I'll let the clock run out at 1 second. I'll just run the play. Got no reason not to run the play. There we go. That's what I wanted to say. Get upfield. I'll stick here. I'll stick with P.A. Reed. They're in dime, so I have a very good chance I might run it. Unless they shuffle over. No, I'll just... Might be able to get the first here. Good yardage, though.
7 yard play.
Let's go. Let's do a rollout. They haven't given the rollout to me much today. Might be able to give it a loan in here if they go cover two.
Dombrowski.
Yeah, they're not blitzing.
Rolling out to the right side.
Oh, no. Terrible throw. Man. So inaccurate. Gosh, this has been his worst game yet. Just half the throws have just been off. We'll go speed option. We'll go. We'll go to the right here.
They go with the option.
At least he can run a little.
That was just good instincts. You have to know when to pitch.
Okay, let's go to my screen. It's a first down safety call here. If they bring both safeties up, I might dump it to Tolbert. If not, I'll just give the loan in. Nope. Got some room here. There we go. Good play. Love the screen. That worked out well. Let's go with.
For him to find his target.
And when you combine the two, it'll be a first down 9 out of 10 times.
Let's do double cross. They're in zone, so I can just dump it off to Ali. If there's no blitz, if there's not much blitz, and I give the Tolbert across the middle, but I don't really trust my quarterback's accuracy to get it there.
Throws it out there. Complete.
If I had an accurate quarterback, I'd be able to put in that window. Let's see, second and three. Let's do P.A. Reed from trips.
Their
man, nickel. I might just give to Ali. He's tired. Look how slow he is. I mean, he's about to die.
Yep, and you know, if you get
yeah. Okay.
First downs on the ground
let's
like
go.
That,
let's go to that slot
really
corner. I haven't used it yet. Yeah, slot corner. Third man, so I can give to my post route if it's cover zero. If not, I can give the Tolbert. Against man, I like to motion Jones over. Just give Tolbert some more space. Bad throw. I mean, it was catchable, but this wasn't a good throw. Okay, I'm going to go with this play action inside. This is one of my switch route combos that I love to use. The switch is basically a post-wheel combo. They're in zone, so I'm going to just dump it off the Quick. Picked up a few yards. Third and six. Let's go halfback circle. They're in zone. And they're cover two.
Rolls to the right. Throws it to the outside.
Yeah! Touchdown! What a throw. Sometimes he's accurate, sometimes he's not. It's just... There you go. Celebrate, son. You've earned it. Right over the defenders' heads, too. Both of them. They gave me the rollout, so I took it. Big play. Fourth quarter. That's when you got to step up and make big plays. I've done it last game. I'm doing it now.
And he tacks on the extra point.
If I could figure out the third quarter, man, I'd be playing really well. That's two games in a row I've had bad third quarters, but maybe I need to receive the ball in the first half instead or something. I don't know.
He hits a booming kick.
It's a good kick. He should kneel it.
Johnson fields it in the end zone. We'll have to see now how the offense responds this time.
Going five wide. Now let's go. Let's do a cover three cloud.
It's first and ten. Ball on the 20. Texas Tech comes out in the shotgun.
Just move my line around. Give him a little different look. Ah, just misjudged it there. He was coming after me.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback.
Okay, four, let's do
very catchable ball,
quarters.
Allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
The Red Raider with four receivers.
Let's cover the flats here.
He's going right. Finds his back with some room to run.
Got the first.
A well-designed play.
Yep.
Well, four picks today altogether.
Nice job of getting the first down on that pass.
Stick with quarters.
First and 10, ball on the 34. Hodges with four wide receivers.
P.A. Reed.
And now he's going to improvise.
First
down.
Go.
Good yardage there on the scramble.
Well, you have to credit the quarterback here. He's not the most fleet-footed.
It's going to get pretty interesting towards the end here.
How he has the awareness and the composure to know when to tuck it and go.
Good cover three.
He comes up with a big play.
It's first and 10, ball on the 44. Hodges lines up in the shotgun. Hodges with a nice play fake, looking, throws.
Ah, oh, pick it off. You got one, you might as well get another one.
I wonder if the quarterback was expecting
second and 10.
Coverage there because he threw it right to the defense.
Let's do quarters from 4-3.
Playing against the zone. You think the guy's open?
Yeah, there we go, yeah. That's what I want to see.
Just like that.
Cat 2.
Back to pass. Look, he's rolling right.
Good D.
And he's tackled.
Third and what, five maybe? Third and four. Let's do cloud. Let's see if I can bait him into an interception here.
Play of this drive. Hodges with four wide receivers. Hodges steps back to pass. Over the middle.
Oh, yeah. Great defense. Was able to get a finger on the ball.
This quarterback had too much.
They're going for it.
Well, that confidence almost.
Let's do quarters. That's Mike Leach for you.
Close to being open.
I'm not going to bite on the play action. I'm surely they'll throw the ball. Oh, my gosh. I was so close to getting a hand on it. Oh, what a game, what a game.
First and 10. And this is the eighth play of the drive. The Red Raiders.
Maybe I can get the quarterback. Maybe he could fumble it.
Drops back to pass. Steps up in the pocket. Across the middle.
Thank the Lord he dropped it.
Throw, and it was dropped.
He possibly could have taken something off that one, but hey, when you throw
do quarters
that,
at a nickel.
Still can make the catch. You're one step away from the big leagues, right, Coach?
Kirk, you're absolutely right. Great ones will catch anything.
Back to pass. He's going left. In and out.
That's a bad throw. That throw was actually fairly accurate. The receiver goofed up there.
He needed oven mitts for that one because it was a hot tamale.
Third down and 10 coming up. Ball on the 27.
See if we can make a play here. It's a big play.
Hodges.
Bait him into an interception, possibly.
Chucks it deep down.
Pick it off.
Brings it in. Touchdown.
What is he thinking? He just stood there. That's why you need awareness in the defense that I run. A guy who's seasoned with high awareness will usually make a play right there. Since I run so much zone, I got to have smart guys out there who knows what they're doing. With man, you don't need that as much. All right, I'm down four. A little over 2 minutes to go. I'm going to try to milk as much clock, get a touchdown, and get out of Lubbock with a W. We'll see if that works or not.
Colbert deals it at the three. Not a lot of trouble scoring the last time they had the ball. Let's see if that passing game.
This is the game right here.
They'll take over at the 18.
4-3. Oh, wow. I'm going with option. They already kind of know I'm going to run it. I'm going to run to the left.
Dombrowski has four receivers lined up here. Here's the option. He's on the run. Late pitch.
First down.
With a takedown. And the halfback ripped off a nice gain there to get him.
I'm going to run it again.
Hey, this kid's a good-looking back. Let's see if they go to him again.
It's first and ten.
Let the clock do its thing, but yeah, I'm still going to – I'm not going to milk clock or anything.
Going with the shotgun here.
Motion him over, run to the left.
Picked
up a few yards, second and six. They're in man. Might be able to go deep to Allen if they bring cover zero. They're double teaming him. So I'll just give it to Tolbert. Good. Good throw. Halfback streak. Maybe I can get a roll out here. Tolbert, he's had a good game so far.
I wouldn't try anything.
Yeah, cover two. Ah.
He throws it.
They were blitzing from the right, so I couldn't do the rollouts.
Coach, what's up with that play?
I'll tell you,
let's go P.A. Reed for 4-3. That's man. I'm definitely not going to run it. Well, I could. Yeah, I'll run it. 30 inches. All, come on. Surely that was first down. I'm going to go back speed option. I got the quarterback to do it. I'm going to run to the left. Just moseying on down the field. One play at a time.
Run the football in this situation, as you can see, with good reason.
Or any situation.
Cross post or going man.
Coach, I'm going to run the option play over and over again.
Let's see if quick, if Ali can get separation. Not, if not, I can just give it to Lonan. Yeah, he's got a little separation. Couldn't get out of bounds. Man, he's tired as all get out. He'll zone.
This is the eighth play of this drive. The Aggies come out of the shotgun. Dombrowski, active pass. He's been perfect on this drive. He's knocked out about
third and six.
But he goes nowhere.
Nice job there by the defense to get to him and make the sure tackle.
Let's go halfback out. Third man. I can give the Tolbert on the zig.
So another third down upcoming for the offense. Trips right. Dombrowski, proud of the throw. He's looking. Throws it to the outside.
Good throw.
And that one's going to put him over 300 yards passing for the ball game.
I'm going to run a little clock. They're in zone. Got plenty of time to do something here.
Performance matters the most. The Aggies come out showing three wide.
Eh, I better not do that. I better just play the
game. He rolls out to the right. Wants to throw outside.
Yeah. Ah, oh, catch it!
He dropped a sure touchdown.
Come on, kid. No excuse to drop a point.
All right. Got to move on to the next play. I'm going to go. I'm going to run it.
Second and 10. And this is the 11th
point. Man, they're playing 4-3. I'll go to the right.
Dombrowski is back in the gun. They go with the option.
It's not much there. They're zone.
Yard there on the quarterback keeper.
Oh, Lonan. Man, why couldn't you just catch that ball?
New Mexico State lines up for the shotgun set. He drops back. Looking, rolls to the left.
Looks get the like first, get the first.
Here he goes. How about that conversion?
Let me tell you something. That defense got to be a little okay.
No question. You can see the guys are hanging their heads.
QB choice.
Going back to the huddle after giving up a big play to the quarterback.
10 seconds. No pressure. I still got plenty of timeouts, so. All timeout. I'm going to go speed option. Let's run to the
they come out with four
left.
Dombrowski on the option left side.
Oh, get in there. Come on. Ah!
New Mexico State.
Got to call a timeout. Third and goal. Let me think about this. I might as well go with a halfback slam at an ace. This is a ball game. baby. Woo! What a game. What a game. He had a fight for it. Get in there. Get in there. Oh. My goodness, what a game.
It's a done deal here.
Al Reid offense. You got to love it.
Kirk, what'd you think of this?
Pour that Gatorade on him.
This one in because it was a great game to watch.
Texas with that mullet.
Played a good game out there, but they needed to make one or two more big plays, and they couldn't do it.
Oh, no, my gosh. Game, program-changing win right there, fellas.
In NCAA football 2006. And
I'm going to relish this or enjoy it for all it's
Texas
worth.
For Lee Corso and Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler with our
oh, wow.
We'll catch you next time.
This might get on the all-time best games list of mine. We'll see. Nope. But still, oh, what a classic. And you saw it right here, fellas. I hope you enjoyed it. Let's just look at the stats real quick. Dombrowski. If it wasn't for a couple interceptions and some inaccuracies, man, it's untenable how many yards he would have put up. He had 60 yards. Ali came in with the clutch, though. He had 9 rushing attempts. And 8 receptions. See, Ali hasn't done much all season this year. Not all in one game. But he had 17 touches in this game. But look at the distribution. 9, 8, 7, 3. It would have been more if London didn't drop that pass. Allen. Even Allen with only 2 receptions. He still has 77 yards. That's pretty good distribution, though. In hindsight. Oh, my gosh. What a game. Oh, I hope you enjoyed that as much as I enjoyed playing it. I don't even know who we play next. I don't know. Louisiana Tech, at Louisiana Tech. Well, fellas, I hope you enjoyed it. It was a blast. The Aggies are on their way to the top. It's going to take me a few years, but it's one game at a time. Hang in there with me. Enjoy the ride, and I'll see you later.